Hey guys, today I'm vlogging about our 7-day Western Caribbean cruise. We left from Miami, Florida, and we went to Cozumel, Mexico, Belize, Mahogany Bay, Roatan, and Costa Maya. We went with Carnival and we were aboard the Conquest. It was a very beautiful ship, and we had a great time. Check it out.
Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you guys doing today? Oh, come on, make some noise. Well, welcome to.
Hey, good morning, guys. It's Tuesday, and we just docked in Cozumel, Mexico. Today, we're going on out on a fishing boat and do some deep sea fishing. So, hope we can see if we catch anything.
After arriving and docking in the beautiful port of Cozumel, we took about a 10-minute taxi ride to the Marina Puerto Obrego, where we met Pancho and Tony, our two fishing boat guides, and boarded the Mercenario. Third day, we're in the port of Belize, and we took a shore excursion in to see some Mayan ruins. We went to the Chenantowich ruins. They're about 2 hours away via bus, and then we went across a little river on a hand-picked bridge, took a bus about a mile up, and then we hiked the rest. They're really cool. Yeah, I highly suggest it.
Wasting away. but it's a real beauty. A Mexican cutie. How I got here, I have.
Yep. Hey guys, today's Wednesday. We're on top of my own room. I can't pronounce it, but he goes to the next. It's a long word. So I'll update you on what else is going on. Thanks.
Can you tell me that one?
One night, watch the world unite. Two sides, one fight, and a